Welcome back, everybody. So, today, we're going to attempt to run out to the ice. We've got to wait for morning to come up first. We'll take the AK with us. We've got a map. We've got the gear that we need. Just for now, we need to get a fire on and get that heat buff before we move out. Something with a piece of paper, if we've got one. Yes, we have. Ooh. I probably don't need three lots in there. We just need the heat buff and that's it. There, not do that. See if we can move the other one somewhere. I don't want to lose it. Got multivits with us? No, take a multivit before we move out. Food. Plenty of food. Good. Just get the heat buff and we'll be good to go. So the route that we'll take is we'll go down to here. That's our first RV. I believe it's there. Yeah. We'll then gather everything we need, light a fire, swim across, run for a while, light another fire, and get up to here. See if we get some better gear. We'll need to make a fishing rod en route so we can fish when we're out in the ice if we need to. I'll reheat our food actually. Where's the supplies coming? Anywhere local? Factory. Okay. Come on, plus icon. I realise our frost protection's not amazing. Do the bat-up pistol. Just thinking about this doesn't mean I want to use it. Or we've bin it off. But do we need spare mags for that? We do. That'd be a no then. That'll do though, just for that emergency shoot the zombie time. Just to make sure our flag's up. Fine. Not being raided to this door. No. Get out of here. We need to move while we've still got the plus symbol. Fair journey today. No mines left on there for us. No mines at the bottom of the stairs. Bugger. Didn't expect that to happen as soon as we left camp. Are they purified still? They are. while we're walking, we'll eat. As we're regenning stamina, basically. And then we'll run again. What time is it on the server? It's 9:30. Okay. Good. Certainly both of those are interesting, but that more at the moment. We'll take that. Do that as soon as our bus is gone, so we've covered as much distance as we can. We're probably not going to have a fire this side of the ice. We'll probably do a fire when we get out the other side, so I want to put the distance in. And we're going to need a long stick on our backs that can be turned into a fishing rod if need be. Shouldn't need it, and then we're going to need as many short sticks as we can fit into our dry sack. This is pure and simply a clothing run. Well, we're hoping to get MVGs out of this and a better rucksack. That's the reason we're going out there. Lost the plus symbol, but we made some good distance there, 1.5k. We're going to need some sticks. Most dangerous run yet, isn't it? I think. Let's get that one made to start with. It frees up slots. That's sorted. Each of these are a survival fire. That's that one done. That's our survival gear on the way out and way back. Good. Don't care about the mission. It's not what we're here for today. It's a mission. Do we go for it? Fuck off what we're doing and do that instead. That actually does make a lot of sense. We might get fully geared out of it. Radio with me to tell me where to go though. Let's see what it is. It's the joy of dayz, isn't it? You have an objective and then that gets thrown out the window completely. If it's like a downed aircraft or something like that, then it's worth doing. Down C-130. Okay. That changes things slightly. need to get that other mag in. Don't really need the 74. Can't put that up somewhere. Bugger, come on. Ah, we get rid of that. Put that in there. That works. Take that, take that. Sensible. Let's take that home with us. Get that in there. Clean that off. Yeah, spare mags. Well worth it. What happened to the other mag? Did we just drop it? Who cares? Let's just get out of here. I do care though. No, it's there. Okay, that's fine. With the Zeds here when I'm double carrying. For obvious reasons. Getting an AK, well, two AKs, and that ammo is massive. 15 AK-74s in full stock variety. Big. Thank God I put the pistol. Shot to prove that I've got the weapons. Get a can of pack back out of that as well. Won't be much in there to eat, but it'll be a bit nerfed on this server. Mouthful in there at that. But I do that on purpose, we nerf it. Next server will be slightly different. The food will be unnerfed, but it won't spawn in the world. So you'll still be able to get food. So if you get food on an airdrop, it'll be usable, basically. It's our house. See the flag on the roof. Nerve is on. It's all right. That we can live with. We know where Nerve has its base, so... Well, we think we do. We've located that base on our trips. And I think from what he said about it, he's quite local to the big town. It's more than likely his. What's really annoying is this would have been a really... We would have made it out to... Probably made it out to the ice. But... couple of AKs, which is massive. Three mags of 5.45. Unheard of. Flag. Someone's got a base there. Bugger. Normally one of my go-to spots. Worrying. zombies around is worrying as well. Wow, you got him home. That's massive. Fuck that off. Don't need that anymore. Keep that for emergencies. We'll take out the good AK with us. Thank you very much. Just dump the spare batteries in here for the moment. And we put another AK mag in there, didn't we? Excellent. Spare one of them. That's that. Some emergency kit. Head torch pristine. Sorted. Nothing in there. It's all fish. Good. Fire to celebrate. And a full water bottle with purified water. We do need paper. Is there anything here we can cut up? Probably not is the answer. Use one of them. It's annoying. But it's put it in there, isn't it? Bugger. Fire to celebrate. Okay, where were we? Some piece of fish to eat. see whether we've got a weapon spawn on the roof. I'm a bit wary now because I get more people moving in locally. Sometimes get weapon spawns up here. So if you're playing the mouse, roof of all the buildings, a prime spot for weapon spawns. Zombies have spawned down there, so did I come in that route? I came in from that direction, so I think there's people around. Did I just hear someone? Getting a scope, do you reckon? Yeah, it's a zombie spawning in down there as well. Sort of the direction I came in from, but not exact science. Okay, I'm going to get a scope. Eight. Okay, that'll work. Take a battery. Get a little bit of distance on it. Okay. Get the plus symbol and go and observe. See if we've got anyone local. Leave the run to the sub for another day. End of that problem. Go and see if we can see anyone. If I was building here again, I'd probably live up here. Do the same build I've done. The fact that Zeds are spawning in over there tells me there's somebody around. Distance is it at? It's 300 meters, isn't it? basically. Well, that's closer, and it looks further away because it's facing downhill. I might have spawned them in. Probably didn't spawn them in, though. They've got spawn for me. Right on the outer edges over there. It's not moving. Yes, it is. Okay, it's not a player. I need to see that little wiggle. Moving around the zombies chasing pigs. Fire station would be somewhere good to build on this map. You have the team to help do it. So the only buildings worth building in Namalsk, like I have, are these two. There's only one way up, the ladder. Got that one there and my one. The others, you've got multiple ways in. Okay. Shut the door if you remember, so if anybody's observing from elsewhere, they see the door shut and don't think there's anyone being around here. Don't fall off there. Right, we'll call it for this episode, and I will see you in the next one.